Here we go, guys.
Is essentially a blank canvas. You aren't bound to the confines of the ring. There's just something to acknowledging that level of freedom that can allow a superstar to do things they usually wouldn't do and get great results from doing.
Throwing an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Oh, running elbow drop on target. He's lost some of his win now.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should. He's turning the tables. He climbs into the ring.
Left with the point of the elbow.
Victory. This one is
from Canada, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Lion and WWE Global Heavyweight Champion, and one half of the WWE NXT Tag Team Champions, Colin
see a temporary alliance of sorts in this triple threat.
If we do see one, Michael, I'm betting it won't last. These superstars are only here for one thing. They know that at the end of the day, it's every person for themselves. All the way up.
Knee lift.
Placing them into the corner. He turns it around.
Waist lock. No.
Something to watch. Just right there. beyond the normal limits.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Suplex. Going to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stalking a downed opponent in a vicious boot.
drag.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. To adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected and have a plan in your back pocket for any situation.
Great counter.
Nasty backhand right there. Face first into the cover by the champ.
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
This Falls Count Anywhere match is now underway. I wonder what these superstars might have in mind for this match.
I'm sure they can dream up plenty of dangerous locations they'd like to take this match to. For all we know, this fight could end in the next town over.
Stomp to the leg.
Oh, no. Fly with the moonsault.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for...